Hello, my name is Dylan Hudson, and today I'm going to tell you how to log into and use Blackboard Learn. First, you log into my.uafs.edu, and once you're in, you click on Students in the upper left-hand corner. Then on the left side of the screen, you will find a bunch of different options, and you will click on Log into Blackboard Learn right there. You'll sign in again, and you're now in Blackboard. If you are unfamiliar with the new Blackboard, stick with me here and I'll take a minute to explain to you the new layout. So, there are a few things here that you need to look at. First being the activity stream. The activity stream is pretty handy. It just shows you upcoming things due and recent things posted on Blackboard. As you can see, I have some stuff due soon. Next, if you go down to courses, you'll see all the courses you are enrolled in through Blackboard. If you are like me and an upperclassman, I'm sure you have a bunch of courses on here. So something handy that you can do is click the star to the right of your course. That will favorite the course and move it up to the top. This will make it much easier to find your classes when you're looking at Blackboard. Next, we move to the calendar. The calendar is pretty self-explanatory. It shows you when you have stuff due. So you can see I have something due tomorrow night. I had stuff due yesterday evening. Pretty simple. Now is messages. Messages is kind of like email, but for Blackboard. Not a lot of my professors use it, but if you do, you'll just click on the course, click inbox, and you'll see all your messages, and you can click on them and see what you got. Next, we'll move down to grades. Grades is super important. You can see here the courses you're taking and your grade in the class. If you click on the course, it will show you a breakdown of grades for each assignment, and you can even click on this little comment bubble to see what your professor said about this assignment. And that is Blackboard. If you have any questions, contact your instructor or email us at lionsconnect@uafs.edu.